How did the Rimac Nevera conquer the Nürburgring like no EV before? In August 2023, this Croatian electric hypercar set a blistering lap time of 7 minutes 5 seconds on the Nürburgring Nordschleife, shattering the record for production EVs. Built by a company that didn't even exist 2 decades ago, the Nevera runs 4 individual electric motors, producing a total of 1,914 horsepower. It rockets from 0 to 60 miles per hour in just 1.74 seconds and reaches a top speed of 258 miles per hour. But this wasn't just a straight-line monster. It danced through the green hell like it was built for it. Carbon fiber everywhere, active aerodynamics, next-gen torque vectoring that adjusts power to each wheel in milliseconds. It didn't just beat the Tesla Model S Plaid's 7 minutes 25 seconds, it humiliated it. Onboard footage shows the car glued to the asphalt, exploding out of corners with almost no body roll. This wasn't a fluke. It was engineering precision meeting raw electric power. The Nevera didn't just break a record, it marked a shift. A new era where silence overtakes roar and electricity outruns fuel. Now you understand.